Yeah, I've made a few people jealous today.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. That's what I was like, that's just my idea.
You haven't seen me at the film premieres. I've got a great big one nearly touching the ceiling, going down the red carpet, and then this sticking out.
You get the whole film, don't you? Go through the door.
I tell you what, some of the shots are better than Sky News in that.
Yeah, I bet.
I've got Laura Whittaker's arse in my camera loads of times, and it weren't by choice. Whitmore, sorry, not Whittaker.